So, hello guys. I'm here in the garden.
Wow!
Yeah, I will just pick some flowers from the neighborhood of my boss house. And I will make a flower arrangement or flower design for Mother's Day. Let us see if I know how to arrange a flower. Okay? Just wait and we will see the result. Yes, and the others are also this one, 12 pieces of this one, and I think this one also. Yes, and also if you can see this one, yes, we will get some of that. Okay, so for our
what network.
And this one, yeah, so we will use this for flower arrangement. Yeah. We will just mix our own creativity for flower design. Yes. So see all of these guys. These are all our materials. Yes. So you can see that. So I will just make some flower arrangement. Just watch me, guys. Some flower arrangement. These are all my materials to use for flower arrangement. First is my vase or flower pot. Yeah. And orchids, white orchids. And violet orchids and leaves also, and 12 pieces of, I don't know if what kind of flowers this, and also this one. Yeah, I just got from the neighborhood of my boss house. Yeah, then also this one. Yeah, because they already throw this one.
What?
I just got in the garbage. Yeah. Also this. These are all my materials for flower arrangement. Okay, so first you see that. Then second this one. So guys, you see that? It looks like I just bought in some more flower shop. This is simple, but it's already a nice presentation for flower design. Yes. You can already present this to your mother or to your loved ones.
Wow! You
also got it for Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to everyone. I hope you guys enjoy and you learn even just a little thing for flower arrangement. So you can just do it this in your own way, in your house. No need to spend much money. Just find a pot or vase or any crops or any flowers, then make your own design for a flower arrangement. Bye. I hope you enjoy. God bless. Happy Mother's Day. If you are just new in this channel, don't forget to click the tiny bell so that you will be updated for my next videos. Bye.